Well, we still have a little time to spare before the next program. So what better way to fill it than a few moments with Lord William Rees-Mogg?